where to wear your IAN or YAN. My grandmother, an Armenian genocide survivor, taught me to cherish our rich culture and history. She put a gold cross around my neck and remind me that Armenia became the first Christian nation in 301 AD. Like my grandmother, I proudly wear my IAN for all to see. Along with that universal symbol for love on my sleeve.